Hey, today's going to be a walk in the woods with Malcolm Coderre, the Hidden Woodsman. Me and Malcolm are heading out to the mountaintop camp. I'm not sure if anybody's ever seen it before, but it's pretty awesome. I do have it in one other video, but we'll go show you today.
Really tie your shoes again. I'd like to see that.
Always tie your shoes. You don't want to fall off a cliff. All right.
You can see we're heading up. This is quite the hike, straight up a humongous hill.
Pile of wood on top of this beautiful hill, sunshine.
All right, we're gonna try something new today. I saw the English Woodsmen use a pumpkin, just threw it right in the fire and cooked it. And he actually made like some vegetable stew in here. So this is a winter squash. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm just gonna cut the top, gut it, maybe put some tin foil on the bottom just so it doesn't burn all the way through. And I'm just gonna try to make some winter squash.
Thank you.
Oh, did you hear that? We got a bacon fail. Hold on.
Oh, I just kicked my own branch.
Steakhouse seasoning on here. Oh yeah, that's going inside the squash.
Give these a try. That burnt. Much better. Mm-hmm. Hopefully they're edible.
Uh-oh. Really? Oh, that's too hot.
Just peel it off the edge. Check this out. Just kind of dig right in and just scoop it out. Wow. Oh, baby. Go ahead, take a bite. Psych. What an awesome cooking vessel. Definitely warmed me up for the hike out.
That was
good. Wow. Now here's what it looks like when you're all done. Bagging out the trash. Alright guys, that's going to do it for today. Winter squash with summer sausage. Definitely try that one out. I want to thank you for watching. I appreciate all the comments, and I'll see you in the next one.